Now we're gonna step on it.
Is there a way to deactivate it, or?
Should I do that? It might come in handy.
No!